powered by the Montana Television Network. Q2's Montana This Morning continues in high definition.
Good morning. Thank you for waking us up with us here on Montana This Morning. I'm Samantha Harrelson.
Or we could be just waking up, too.
I think that might be part of it. Yeah.
I think it is. A little sleepy town during the commercial break. Let's go ahead and take a look with the First Interstate iCam this morning. And it's just, especially when it's rainy and cool like this.
It makes you just want to stay in bed, drink some hot chocolate.
Just hang out for a while. Instead, we got to get up and deal with the day. Temperatures right now at 40 degrees in Billings, northwest wind, and that's actually tapered off a little bit. We've had some stronger gusts, 20, 30, up to 37 miles per hour, we saw briefly this morning. And some rain showers still in the area. The chance of rain in the Billings area will decrease through the day. Right now, here's a look with the Doppler.